Hey, what's up, everybody? This is Trini Kidd, and it's the third match for today. This one is between Stone Cold and Brock Lesnar. A lot of people wanted to see this match. I know I wanted to see this match. And most of the time when I see this match, the person is using Brock Lesnar to beat up Stone Cold, you know. Everybody's excited to see Brock Lesnar come back and all. I'm still a honest-to-God Stone Cold Steve Austin fan, so I will show you the other side of the coin. Where the controller is using Stone Cold versus Brock Lesnar. So, let's do it.
Approaching the ring from Victoria, Texas, weighing 252 pounds.
252. And I'm so glad he has his jacket because he had it in 2010. Then they took it off in 2011 for some weird reason. SmackDown vs. Raw 2011. That, by the way. And I'm glad they put it back on him for WWE 12. Tribute to the Troops Arena looks really nice. Look at that. You're doing this for the troops, baby. Let's do it. He's waiting. Can't keep the Texas Rattlesnake waiting. Here comes the next big thing, the original legend killer, Brock Lesnar. Oh man. Oh man.
And his opponent from Minneapolis, Minnesota, weighing 295 pounds.
My God. Even in the video game, this guy is freaking scary. Oh, man. I think didn't they put in the Undisputed Championship in this game? I know who I'm giving it to. Alright, anybody who jumps on the ring is somebody you don't F with. Somebody you do not F with. Alright. He's ready. I'm ready. Let's do it. Look at them both jumping. This is a jump off, baby. Let's get to it. Here we go. I will be Stone Cold Steve Austin up in this piece.
Blow the roof off the house. This was to be the match of
the
the
roof off the house. There's no roof, Cole.
Strong feeling that these guys will throw caution to the wind and just go full steam ahead. Oh, his back crashing into the ground.
What was all that good shit you was talking, Brock? What was all that good shit?
If you haven't done it yet, check out...
Boom, slow motion pile driver. That's beautiful. Oh, crap. I reversed that. Okay, the reversing is a little different in this year. You have to be really on time. I think they took a lot of elements from All-Stars in that respect. Like the wake-up taunts, I could see that being taken straight from All-Stars. Like if you do a finisher in All-Stars, the character will do a taunt before they hit him with the move, so.
Oh, look out!
Damn, really? Ow. Did you see his head?
The man beast, Brock.
The man beast. The man beast.
The troops of this base work 12 hours on, 12 hours off. And they would use their off time to help build this arena because they wanted to be a part of this special event. There's
boom.
A feature on WWE.com on the building of this arena.
Trying to throw you to the corner.
Uh-oh.
Boom.
He got turned inside out.
Oh, crap.
This makeshift arena is just packed with
jeez.
Wonderful soldiers.
Oh, no. Ow, ow, ow.
295-pounder lands that one perfectly.
I want to see Brock Lesnar versus Batista if I could do that. I don't think so. Damn right. What do we got here? Luthez.
Stars visiting many forward operating bases throughout our stay. You know, these bases really are on the front line. Yeah, you can only imagine the smiles on the faces of these troops when they get to see the superstars out in Vegas.
Ow.
That really no other entertainers would dare go to.
I'm just mashing R2 at this point.
Right on the No. Brock Lesnar is capable of beating anyone with his freakish physique, but he's also capable of using any underhanded tactic he can think of. Down goes Lesnar.
More punches. Punchy punch. Those are all the guys that were in Modern Warfare 3. We're doing this for you.
Lesnar at times can channel his rage, and other times he lets it possess him.
He's just doing straight headshots right here.
He's trying to clear out the cobweb. His head has to be screaming. Watch it.
Holy German suplex, Jesus.
Physical match these gladiators have put each other through.
Oh, friggin' A.
Incredible. A ferocious clothesline. Just devastating. The Texas Rattlesnake is all business tonight.
Effing right.
Texas Rattlesnake.
The hell am I going?
He sees it.
Get up. Wake up, taunt, baby.
Stone cold.
Boom.
Not like an accordion.
Rope break. No rope break.
One,
two, three, and that's that.
Austin wins.
I feel myself getting better at this game. What did Corey Ledesma say, that the matches would be longer? Well, maybe I have to put it on Legend, because he said the Legend difficulty would feel like the normal in this game would feel like the Legend difficulty in SVR 2011. I don't agree. The normal difficulty, I whipped its ass. This is hard right now, and I whipped its ass. I just imagine Legend. I don't think it's as hard as they put on, so. Well, that's just me. Maybe I'm too next level for this game. I don't wanna gas myself up too much, but that's the way it is. There we go. Stone Cold wins. Texas Rattlesnake, baby. Anyway. Again, putting up a hell of a lot more footage, a hell of a lot more gameplay for this brand new, brand spanking new game, WWE 12. Great game in my opinion. Graphics look amazing. Gameplay is pretty good. Better than any other incarnation in my opinion. So, remember to comment, rate, and subscribe. This is the place to be. Get off my thing, Aerolution. Damn. Should have signed out. Anyway, this is the place to be if you want to see WWE 12 content. The earliest, the better. And that's what I do. The earliest. Anyway, yes, like I said, remember to comment, subscribe. Please do subscribe, support this if you want to check out all the newest WWE 12 gameplay. Remember, I have subscriber spots, subscriber matches every Wednesday. If you have a subscriber match that you would like to see, any type of match that you want to see in WWE 12 and WWE All-Stars, let me know. Message me and I will get to it either this week or next week. And trust me, you'll get your voice heard. Trust me. So that's it. I'm Trinity Kid and I'm out of here.